Hey everybody, thank you for joining us. Red Lion is proud to announce the release of their next generation of 1/8 thin panel meters, the PAX2A. From its dual line display to its universal functionality, the PAX2A is packed full of features that set it apart from any other panel meter out there. The PAX2A's innovative design is deeply rooted in Red Lion's world-famous, award-winning family of PAX panel meters. For 10 consecutive years, the readers of Control Design magazine have voted Red Lion's 8th in PAX meter the number one panel meter in the industry, and why wouldn't they? With features that include fast A to D conversion rates, AC or DC powered models, a wide variety of signal input ranges, and red or green displays. And Red Lion's field upgradable options cards are the perfect alternative to competitive meters that force you to order a new meter every time conditions change. With Red Lion's PAX meters, simply order the options card you need, and the rest is plug and play heaven. And you'll notice the option card offering is very diverse and includes discrete outputs, regenerated analog outputs, and a wide variety of communications options. Innovative design and this award-winning feature set have played key roles in placing Red Lion at the top of the panel meter food chain for the past decade. And in our quest to remain the number one brand in the industry, innovation once again rears its beautiful head, this time in the form of the PAX2A, opening the door to the next generation of Red Lion panel meters. Some of the updated features of the PAX2A include A to D conversion rates of up to 160 per second, a universal power supply, apply AC, apply DC, we don't even care about polarity. The PAX2A has a universal analog input that accepts DC current or voltage, process signals, thermocouples, RTDs, and resistance, all in the same meter. And one of the standout features of the PAX2A is its dual-line tri-color display. It gives you two lines of user programmable information with a 0.7-inch 6-digit top line and a 0.35-inch bottom line of up to 9 digits, which makes it great for totalizer applications. Most competitors only give you 6-digit totalizers. It has a programmable units indicator, and the display can be programmed to indicate in green, orange, or red. The unit can be programmed to change display colors automatically when set points are reached, giving the user a quick, at-a-glance visual that conditions have changed. More good news, the PAX2A uses all of the same field and installable options cards that the standard PAXs use, and the communications capability has been enhanced with Modbus as the standard out-of-the-box protocol and a built-in USB programming port. And guess what? The PAX2A is a PAX. Therefore, if you're using the front panel keys, it programs like a PAX. And there are three programming loops that lend a lot of flexibility in how you set up the meter. And here is the icing on the cake. All of these universal qualities and flexibility are packed into one part number, the PAX2A000. As a matter of fact, Red Lion has just identified a new customer that, up until now, was stocking 26 competitive meters and will be replacing them all with one PAX2A and three options cards. That, my friends, is a serious reduction in cost and inventory with maximum flexibility still intact. To learn more about the PAX2A, please visit us at redlion.net, and thank you for letting us share this exciting product release with you.